subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.
जब हम heat of the moment में होते हैं, then it's pretty easy to forget that there's a lot that goes into sex. जो emotions और mental health आप अपने partner के साथ experience करते हो, उसके अलावा there's a lot of physical health that can get ignored. And it's common to forget that the spread of bacteria and infection is so easy. So let's talk about few mistakes that we should definitely avoid just after having sex. First is, make sure to pee before and after sex. This is one of the most common mistakes जो ज़्यादातर women करती हैं because of lack of awareness. But पहले और बाद में pee करना ज़रूरी क्यों है? ऐसा नहीं है कि आपको ज़बरदस्ती करना ही है, but अगर आपको 1% भी feeling आ रही है, then please do it before having sex. Because if you don't pee, then you might feel pain in your lower body and feeling of peeing during intercourse can make your experience less pleasurable as your focus shifts from clitoris to bladder. Also, if you have urine in your bladder when you're having sex, the bacteria that is pushed inside could multiply, especially if you don't urinate within few hours after intercourse. Ye especially un women ke liye hai who are prone to UTIs. Women who aren't prone can still help prevent UTIs by peeing after sex, kyunki sex karte waqt jitne bhi bacteria aapke vagina mein gaye hain, wo sab urine ke through flush out ho jayenge. Clean your vaginal area with water after peeing. Fir hai, don't sleep right after sex. मतलब आप सो सकते हो, but before sleeping you must take a bath and if you can't, then you must at least wash your hands properly because during sex आप अपने और अपने पार्टनर के बॉडी पार्ट्स टच करते हो, जिसमें बहुत सारे बैक्टीरियाज हो सकते हैं and I'm sure you know कि आपके हाथ से बैक्टीरियाज किसी भी पार्ट में सबसे जल्दी स्प्रेड होते हैं, so it's better to stay as hygienic as possible. Next is wearing tight undergarments. Sex के बाद tight undergarments या synthetic material पहनने से आपके वजाइना के आसपास की थाइज या इनर थाइज की स्किन और ज्यादा इरिटेट हो सकती है क्योंकि वो ऑलरेडी मॉइस्ट होती है, सो प्लीज अवॉइड दैट. एंड एक्चुअली वजाइनल हेल्थ मेंटेन करने के बहुत सारे फैक्टर्स में से गोइंग कमांडो इज वन ऑफ द इजिएस्ट फैक्टर्स. डिचिंग अंडरवेयर पोस्ट सेक्स विल प्रोवाइड सम रिलीफ फ्रॉम द हीट एंड विल ऑल्सो हेल्प टू प्रिवेंट इन्फेक्शन ऑफ ऑल काइंड सच एज ईस्ट इन्फेक्शन एंड इचिंग एक्सेट्रा. फिर है, डोंट यूज केमिकल बेस्ड प्रोडक्ट्स. As we all know, vagina self-cleaning होता है, so don't douche or clean it with chemical-based soaps, body washes or vaginal washes, as this can increase the risk of infection. आप simply sex के बाद normal water से अपने vagina को front to back wipe कर लो to maintain the pH balance there. This will also reduce the likelihood of infection, rashes, skin irritation, etc. अगर आपको longer period के लिए sex enjoy करना है, तो आपको अपने vaginal hygiene maintain करनी ही पड़ेगी. So make sure you avoid these mistakes post intercourse. These were not all. There could be various other mistakes that you should avoid. तो इनके अलावा अगर आपको लगता है that we have missed any factor, then do mention in the comment section. We will address them in upcoming videos.
Subscribe to the YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any videos by us.